we do have refugees that are here, and their life circumstances are not what they asked. It's not something they did to themselves. It's just a situation that was put upon them because of where they mm-hmm. originally lived or where they're from. Just the persecution that they were there, and that they are here legally and they do need help. We have to help these refugees assimilate, because these children are the future of America.